First, he woos her with a song. Now he's got her attention. The stage is set for the greatest example of speed dating in the world. Next, he climbs 30 meters above her. Then for the grand finale, he hurtles straight at the ground. And that was it. Over in a few hundredths of a second. And again. To see what he's doing, we need to slow things down. This is much more than just high-speed flying. By folding his wings in tightly, he mimics a missile, traveling nearly 400 times his length every second. At the last moment, he pulls up sharply, pulling more G's than a fighter pilot. It's not just the speed, the height, or the angle of his flight. It's all about serenading on the wing. His tail is singing a sweet song with jet fighter force. The air screaming through his spread out tail feathers makes them vibrate in a very special way. Slow down, this is the sound it makes. It's far louder than any of his singing, and the faster he dives, the better it sounds. Who'd have thought that a sound like this, or this, would make all the difference and see off the competition? To her, it proves he's fit. This speed demon has won himself a mate by pushing himself to the limit and proving he's got what it takes. But he's not the only one who knows that a little showing off can go a long way.